National Highways Excellence Awards were instituted to felicitate which category? Companies. Shinzo Abe, who was recently assassinated, is the former prime minister of which country? Japan. Avdhash Kaushal, who recently passed away, was associated with which profession? Social worker. Which Indian filmmakers were awarded the Icon Award at the 2022 London Indian Film Festival? Aparna Sen and Nandita Das. Who has been appointed as the BCCI Ethics Officer and Ombudsman? Vineet Sarin.